is life where the music he heard in the fields, in the sea. The sky, the song.